Hello everybody. Today I will show you how to make tuna sandwich. Let's look the ingredient first. An egg, hard cooked and sliced. Tuna, lemon juice, pepper, mayonnaise, lettuce, 4 slices of bread. You can add more vegetable. Okay, let's start. In a medium bowl, mix all ingredients except bread and egg. Mix well. Then, buy 2 slices of bread with lettuce. Then, top each with half tuna mixture. Then, top with an egg on the remaining bread. Now, you can enjoy the tuna sandwich. Thank you.